What's going on, you guys? It's your boy RJ from This Is How We Disney. Beautiful day at Disney's California Adventure. I thought I'd just come for a quick visit, you know, maybe get on Soarin'. It's one of my favorite rides. Just, you know, meet up with some people, have a good time. And then something caught my eye. Pixar Pier. We in that. Fam, we are standing, I am standing in front of Pixar Pier. Look at that. Isn't that crazy? You guys, we've been waiting for this to open for so long. I mean, there are carts and little cars on Pixar Pal-A-Round, which is formerly known as Mickey's Fun Wheel. And if you look over here, the Incredicoaster is full in effect. Let's not forget the Lamplight Lounge. Y'all, I'm so ready to do this. Come on, let's make it happen, fam. Look at that big, beautiful sign, you guys. It's so big. It's so nice. It's so cool. Just look at that sign and look at this view. What? Let's get it. They have a step and repeat right in front of the Lamplight Lounge. And look at the umbrellas. It's the Luxo Ball. Under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, ey. Seriously though, how freaking cool is this? Oh my gosh. So I'm on the promenade type part and just enjoying the view. I mean, it's super cool, you guys. People traffic. Look at this store, you guys, knickknacks. And look at the snowman. It's iconic. Gotta love it. And this is a Pixar store called Knickknacks. And it looks like there's a line to get in. Is there a line? Is this a line to get in the store?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, people are getting their fuel rods. Oh, and look, all the wonderful Pixar merchandise. Too cute. Look, it's Wally and Eve. Oh my gosh. You guys, this place is full of the cutest Pixar merchandise. Yeah, you're welcome. That's so funny. You can get yourself a Slinky dog, and I think it lights up. Let me see. Yeah, look, it lights up. That's so cool. I'm gonna have to get one of these. Freaking amazing. Hello, Liz. Look at their new uniforms. They're so nice. Oh my gosh, your buttons are the Luxo Ball. Yeah. You're giving me all kind of life right now. This is the line, right? Oh my gosh, it's so crowded. We'll show more of you guys this later. Let's go. I am out of here. So you guys, the Cove Bar is no more. It's not. But the Lamplight Lounge is. And look, these people are in line. Oh my gosh, I am so curious. I cannot wait to see what is in there. Check out the detail on this window. Oh my gosh, it's stained glass and it is the Lamplight and the Luxor Ball, you guys. What? That's pretty cool. I am leaving the Lamplight Lounge and I'm going over there and I can't wait. Oh my gosh, you guys, seriously though? I'm really kind of full. Oh my gosh, look at the Incredicoaster. Look at it go. Look at it go. Oh my gosh. I'm so ready to do it. See, all of this used to be the Cove Bar, and now it's not. And you know what? Look at that line now. I got in just in time. That line was not even half of where it is when I got in line, so I'm excited about that. Look at all the lampposts. They're yellow. So cute. The other side of knickknacks. The weather is so funny today. It's like hot and then it's overcast. And I'm like, are we in Disney World? This Florida weather. This is California. Okay, so there are some more famous walls that have been built. And you know, me being who I am, I've got to take some pictures with them. Check out these billboards though. Look at the billboards, you guys. Oh my gosh. It's even Wally. And we can't see it because these people are blocking it, but it says the adventure is out there. So freaking cute though. Look at that. Oh. Now everybody's in line for the adorable snowman frosted treats over here, which is a lemon non-dairy soft serve. I mean, look at that. We're gonna have to do this another time because this line is just a little too long for me. Keep our pier clean. Yes. Can we do that, please? Let's keep it clean, guys. So cute. And look, so freaking cute, it's Coco. Oh, I love that movie. So bomb. I am ready to do this. I am not gonna lie, I am nervous, but I'm ready and excited, and I've got the feels, and yes. So I was sitting over there, you guys. Oh my gosh. This is so freaking amazing. Wow. Pixar Pier. Oh my gosh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's do it. Okay, so I found the crowds. They're over here. But check this out. Look at that mural painted on this thing in front of the Incredicoaster. So I'm in the first neighborhood, which is the Incredibles neighborhood. And I'm ready to ride it. Let's do it, you guys. This is the queue. I am ready to tackle the Incredicoaster. Seriously, it is so crowded over here. It is crowded. For all those who are like, I wonder if it's gonna be crowded. Yeah, it's a crowded. Oh my goodness. The standby line is literally like 2.5 hours. Pretty crazy. But we're in the fast line, so we're about to get right on. Hopefully. I'm ready to get on. I'm so excited. Thank you, Tim. You guys, look at how crowded it is. Oh my God, but listen to the music. This is so freaking cool. I just want the soundtrack. Thank you. Thanks. This is the fast line. So this goes to tell you how crowded it is. I'm so ready, you guys. Oh my God. Yes. I am so ready. So I just got off the Incredicoaster and it was everything I imagined. It was amazing. But check out this awesome backdrop. Look at that. It's like a fountain. And you can take your picture here with Edna.
People like Louis Vuitton, some people like Gucci.
I prefer Edna Mode. How are you today? Edna is my favorite designer. Okay, I can't wait. After all, she does design for the best superheroes in the world, right? Edna, you look gorgeous today. Thank you so much for taking a picture with me. Now it's time to work. Let's do it.
He's working it. Got it.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Look at the line for Jack Jack's Num Num cookie. It's crazy, like crazy. Check out this awesome mural, you guys. Behind Jack Jack's Num Num cookie cart, right outside of the Incredicoaster. I am going to have to get all three. So they have the deep dish chocolate chip, the Incredicookie, and a shortbread cookie. And the Incredicookie is gluten-free. So for all of my allergy-friendly people like myself, there you go. Okay, you guys, so it is super crowded, but I was still able to get my cookie. Hey, my cookie. Yes, I got it. This chocolate chip cookie looks fantastic. And what better backdrop than my friend Miguel. Loco loco. No, I'm kidding. Anyway, so I'm gonna try this cookie right now in these streets because everybody is like eating it and talking about how fire it is. If I can just get it. Oh my gosh. Can you look at that? Look at it. It's so flaky. It's a deep dish chocolate chip cookie and I'm so ready. And I dropped some. Okay, that cookie is amazing. It is warm, it's chocolatey. You could taste vanilla. Ooh, I just need some milk, which by the way, they do sell. Milk, almond milk, soy milk, they got it all. You have to try these cookies. I'm gonna try that shortbread one later and I'll let you know how it is, but that Jack Jack chocolate chip, fire. I'm bringing you some home, mom, don't worry. Pixar Pier is definitely a welcome sight and it's full with so many new adventures and so many more to come. You guys gotta come and check it out. I'll see you next time on This Is How We Disney.